Somebody's been drinking. Somebody's been drinking again.
Ain't us, so.
Nope, I wouldn't touch another drop of that stuff.
We could use them anytime we got ready to go on tour.
That was just to carry the fans with.
How are you doing it in that water?
Oh, and you fight for your heart.
skyline there for you, Jim. Scott. We'll return to more video features in a moment. Arizona.
Right through the kiddies' playground.
Another beautiful day in Arizona as the three children at the playground play. Little do they know they live underneath a nuclear bomb. They're also exposed to radiation 32 times a day.
I think Jimmy's an arrow. Get ready, cause it's gonna be a great day.
In the year 2010, when land is getting scarce, this is often a problem you will have to find in areas like Arizona.
What a wonderful day. Here we go.
No! $1,500 worth of equipment!
Now that was a rush, now turn around.
I wish that there was a jackrabbit like Ron said.
That's one of them rabbits that breeds with dogs, gets them long ears. The city, man, look at the skyline over the city, that's killer. The Phoenix sucks, right? Very hard.
Look at the That's unreal. Nothing but farmland.
Starting out musicians, and we were trying to put together a small portion of like a video. We wanted to get a shot to go with it.
Nuchols, Marc Payne, Jim Onks, and Scott Gross, the rock band Vandal. KRDS News has rumored that the rock band Vandal has made a firm commitment to Jesus Christ. The rock band Vandal has made a firm commitment to Jesus Christ. Their now sole priority is to rock and roll for the King. Keep your eyes out, Phoenix, for Vandal rock and rolling for Jesus Christ.
Store tomorrow night, which is something that I've done before, and I'm really looking forward to doing this again because it's a great opportunity for me. And Dad, what we discussed earlier, I hope that you would be kind enough to possibly let me know something about that.
No, on a serious note, seriously, I miss everyone. There's hard times. There's times when in Colorado you can, California you can, Mexico, New Mexico, Texas. It's all right here, and you need to be right here with us. What's going on?
Hey, good boy. It's time to say so long.
So until we see you the next time, we want you to know we love you, love you.
Good night.
See ya.
Hey, come on, help.
Phoenix. It's not just a job, it's an...
Oh, God. How do I get down?
Slide.
No.
Oh, my feet. Slide.
$1,500 worth of equipment. This, fellas, if you look to the left of this rock formation, you can see what they call the praying monk. There on your left-hand side, the kind of strange object sticking up there. That's part of the mountains. It's the praying monk. Praise God.
Car pointing behind you. There you go. Don't move. Sit still.
Well, we've all chewed regularly spearmint gum, and yes, this is the man that collects all the money for that. Every time you put a piece in your mouth, you paid for part of this mansion. The Wrigley Mansion.
What you boys think of our church? It's where we worship the Lord.
Ain't this killer, gentlemen? Look at that window. We'll give you a zoom on that.
Give him a scan back around here at the mountains, around back on the right hand side and left.
Wait a second.
But I'm ready to have a good time in here. It's a nice place. Got a
this
lot
is one of the biggest malls in the world, gentlemen.
Yeah, and they're getting ready to build one that's even bigger.
I sent you a newspaper clip.
Right, three stories. And they're going to build, what, a 112-story skyscraper down where I work. We showed you that earlier. This place right here is nice. A lot of nice-looking Phoenicians working.
Yeah,
speaking of...